Senator Patrick Leahy tweeting in his own defense. Good evening, everyone. I'm Stephanie Gorin.
And I'm George Mallet. Earlier today, tech news site CNET reported Leahy is backing a bill that would allow federal agencies to read your email without a warrant. But later today, a tweet from Leahy's account proclaimed CNET has it wrong.
News Channel 5's David Charnes is live in the newsroom to break this story down for us. David.
Well, we of course want to keep our private online conversations private, but how should the government react to information you have stashed online? Vermont Senator Patrick Leahy is in the midst of trying to solve that, but things got a little sticky today as reports circulated that the senator wanted to pry into our inboxes.
It's the news heard around Washington. The tech site CNET published an article saying Vermont Senator and Senate Judicial Committee Chair Patrick Leahy supports a bill allowing federal agencies to read your email without a warrant. The controversy surrounds the Electronic Communications Privacy Act, passed in 1986. Congress is now tasked with bringing the 25-year-old law into the 21st century. Alan Gilbert is with the ACLU.
There might be another person in the Senate who would like to see warrantless access to people's emails, but I don't think that person is Senator Leahy.
The senator's office was on the defense for much of Tuesday, saying, quote, the rumors about warrant exceptions being added to ECPA are incorrect. The back and forth soon took to Twitter, with the author of the CNET article tweeting to another reporter, alternate explanation. Senator Leahy responded to public criticism. Senate judiciary aides were definitely not saying that yesterday. Senator Leahy's office tweeted too, saying the whole point of the Leahy reforms is to require search warrants for government to access email stored with third-party service providers under ECPA.
People ought to be able to trust that things they send over the net as private really is private.
And that's what Leahy's office says it's trying to do, make private online communications stay out of the hands of government officials looking for information. Vermont's senior senator, now at the center of what private information the government can and can't access online.
A reporter with Forbes was quick to call out the CNET article, saying that reporter cited an early draft of the bill. Leahy says he never supported the warrant exception measure. Live in the newsroom tonight, I'm David Charnes, News Channel 5 Nightcast.
David, thank you so much. The Senate Judiciary Committee is scheduled to take up the bill next Thursday. We'll, of course, stay on top of this story.